Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching me from. Today I'll be talking about how to be happy. Yeah, how to be happy, how to stay positive. The five things or the five habits you have to add to your everyday routine. Okay, so before I get into details, I'd like you to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Before wasting too much time, let's get into the video. Okay, so what are the things that pardon me if you'll be picking any kind of noise, because the shop, like I said, is on the roadside, so people are passing, vehicles are passing, so you'll be picking some noises from the background. Okay, so number one thing you have to do in order to be happy is to keep a smile. Okay, number one thing that you have to add on your routine, your everyday routine, is to always keep a smile. Okay, it doesn't mean that a smile should be a fake one. You must always be true to what you're feeling. It's okay to feel low, but always have that smile on your face. It could be that you might be sad on that day, but it doesn't mean that you have to be sad. You cannot crack jokes with your friends. You have to look sad to everyone around you. Always be positive minded, keep a smile. When someone greets you, you just smile. When they say good morning, you just answer, good morning, how are you? That's how life is. So on your everyday routine for you to be happy, always keep a smile. Number two thing you have to do is that, okay, number two thing you have to add on your routine is to exercise. Okay, you have to come up with some exercises that you can do, because exercise will reduce your stress, will also reduce your anxiety when you're upset. So for you to be happy always, you need to add the habit of exercise to your everyday routine. Okay, you can start with simple exercise. It doesn't mean that you have to lift weights, you have to do all those hard exercise or workouts. You can come up with some stretching. Okay, you can do some stretching, you take a walk. Okay, that will make you to stay away from the anxiety or the things that are troubling you. So you add exercise to your everyday routine, it will become as an habit in your life. So you need to exercise every day. You can take a walk, maybe a 30 minutes walk. Okay, or you can just do some stretching around the house. That will make you relax and you will be good to go. Okay, the next thing you have to do is that, okay, number three thing that you have to add to your routine as an habit for you to be happy, you need to get plenty of sleep. Okay, this is very important and I do it most of the time. You have to sleep. Every adult needs about 7 or 8 hours of sleep. So you must make sure that you get your sleep each and every day. This will make you happy. When you wake up the following day, you feel better because you have had a lot of sleep. You'll be more positive. You'll be more happy to go and hustle more, to go and get done with most of your work. So how do you do this? Number one, I wrote something, nap during the day. Okay, you should always have time to nap during the day. It could be during the weekend, because most people are always working within the week. So you can take a nap during the weekend. You can take a nap during the weekend, because your body always communicates to you. Your body will tell you when it is tired. So during the weekend, you can take a 20 minutes nap, so that you rest your body a bit. Okay, you can go to bed and wake up at the same time. Okay, make it a routine to go to bed and wake up at the same time. What do I mean by this? Like, for example, what I do, I make sure that I sleep at 20 hours. If I sleep late, I'll sleep at 21, and make sure that by 6 or 5:30 I wake up. So you make it a routine to have enough sleep so that your body can have rest. This will make you happy, because when you wake up, you feel rejuvenated, you feel brand new, everything will be brand new, your body will rest enough. And on weekends, when you are not doing anything, you're just home, you just take a nap so that you rest about 20 or 30 minutes. Another thing is that before you sleep, make it a habit to take a bath. You take a bath, you read some books, you give yourself some time to relax before going to bed. Okay, that will help you to rest and be happy the following day. Okay, so another thing that you can do, you can invest in good beddings. You buy nice beddings, you buy nice bed sheets, so that when you want to take a nap, your bed should always be smelling nice so that you can rest well. Okay, so number three thing, you give yourself enough sleep. Number four thing that you have to do in order to be happy is that you must be grateful for everything that happens in your life. Okay, so number three thing that you have to add to your routine for you to be happy is to be grateful. You must be grateful each morning. You must look at something that you want to do. You start your day by acknowledging one thing that you are grateful for. For example, if something good happened, you have achieved it, always when you wake up, you must be grateful. You think about that thing that will motivate you to keep growing, that will motivate you to stay happy the rest of the day. Okay, so number four thing, you must be grateful for everything that happens in your life. But not the least, you must acknowledge every unhappy moment you have been through. Okay, if something bad happens to you, allow yourself to go through that thing. Okay, but after you've gone through that thing, you must still always carry on with a positive attitude, because that will generally acknowledge more good things that come your way. Okay, so always acknowledge every unhappy moment, acknowledge all happy moments, stay positive. Okay, be happy, keep a smile, be grateful, take enough sleep. Okay, so these are the few tips I can share with you on how to be happy. For more videos from me, you have to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Like I always say, let us grow together and grow together. Okay, until the next video, it's from me, and now say bye bye.